Welcome. Good morning. Good afternoon. Good evening. Depending on what part of the world you're in, Feliz Navidad.
I think that's Christmas.
Yeah. Right? Christmas.
Yeah.
Thanks for joining in.
Hey, yeah.
This is the M&M Show. I'm Matt.
I'm Mark.
And this is our daily workout routine. We stream it live for you guys and girls to view in, follow along, ask questions, get some things cleared up, maybe you're having problems with. But
these are just our day-to-day workouts right now. This is our second series of a 10-week mass routine that we're working on. So you guys can just kind of follow along as we're doing it. You can join in, work out with us, ask questions. We're just sharing our workouts with you guys and girls. So kind of give us a chance to meet some of you. So if your username doesn't match your real name, post in your real name so we can find out who you are, so we can address you by your name.
Yeah, so we can address your question personally. But before we get started too far into it,
right,
we both have offers on either side. We're streaming two different cell phones.
Right.
So on my side, I give a 7-day free online personal training. A lot of people don't understand the benefit of online personal training or how it can benefit them. So we'll get started with a complimentary consultation, either phone or Skype, whatever is convenient for you, and lead into your free 7-day trial of online personal training. If you don't like it, no harm, no foul. You can quit. There's no strings attached.
That's right. So, NSA.
NSA.
No strings attached.
That's right.
So, an overall mind, I have a book that I've written. It's called Optimal Nutrition. So, it's really good with curbing hunger, building muscle, burning fat. It's about 90 plus pages. It's really, really helpful, and it's for free right now. So, my coaches have told me I should be selling it, but right now I'm just still giving it away. So, on my profile, you can go to fit.fitness. You can just click the link. It'll take you right to a place to put your email in. You'll get a free copy of it. Or you can text the word OAK, O-A-K, to 42828. That's the word OAK to 42828. And you'll get some free gifts, some training routines, and a bunch of other cool stuff. Oh, and then also I have my supplement recommendations and also a link to the number one home business in 2016. So any questions on that, let me know. So
all right.
Fitness related.
All right. So today's legs. Most people dread leg day. I love leg day.
Been looking forward to it all day.
Love leg day. So we're starting out. We're switching up. So the last 10 weeks we did full depth squats. So this 10 weeks we're going to do bench squats or box squats. So start out with our squats. It's not quite as deep as the other ones, but you recruit a lot more muscle fiber when you're doing it, so you can tend to go a little heavier. It's a little safer if you don't have a spotter. So that's our first exercise today, box squats or bench squats.
Yep. So we're gonna start there. We're gonna do some warm-ups and two working sets of 4 to 6.
Going over there.
Alright, that feels better. Start here for now.
Good angle.
Okay. Alright, that's a good angle. Alright.
Here we go, warming up.
Go with a wide stance on the squats. There's different stances depending on what you need to work on personally. But with the squats, I'm going wide. So with the wideness, you're going to work on more of the sweep. It's the outside of the legs right here. So I'm going to keep it nice and wide, toes out. Okay?
Thank you. second warm-up set. And we're going right into our two working sets.
Beast is awake. He's found the beast.
Beast.
Who's the beast?
He's more bad.
Push!
Yeah.
That's a big set. Affirmations, and I could share this with all you guys too. We're talking about affirmations. I was reading something from one of the guys I respect, like on how to better yourself and stuff. And he said affirmations. One way to use affirmation is to say things a lot of times you hear people say affirmations like I will be this, I will be that. But say, why am I so healthy? Why am I so big? Why am I 165? You say it like in the. And that way, it kind of tricks your brain in that you are that way. So it's kind of cool. So like a lot of times I'll say, I've been fighting off a sickness. So I'll say, why am I so healthy? I'm so healthy. You keep saying that over and over again to yourself. Hey, all right.
What's up, buddy?
Is that Eli?
Hey, Boogie.
Is that Eli right there?
It's Eli.
Eli. In the house. Hey, all right, Eli. Where'd you say you were from, Eli? I can't remember.
I want to say Texas, but is that right?
I can't remember.
New York.
New York City.
I almost said that.
New York City. City slicker.
I got to say, well, I almost did that, but you didn't.
But you did.
Matt.
All right, Eli, I'm going to go ahead and jump in and do my set. It's like Matt's got a little interruption here. I'm going to run and do my set. I'm doing bench squats. So we're doing legs today. We've got a bench here, and I'm squatting down to the bench. I call them bench squats or sometimes box squats. So I've got about 275 and about 4 to 5.